Thank you. Holy fuck, Josh.
Fine.
For a regular size cheese curd at Josh's, $4.69 for a large cheese curd.
Alright, tip top?
Tip top, $8.19.
For what? A large? But that's more than Dairy Queen, isn't it?
Yeah.
Why is he? He's trying to be desperate, isn't he, though? He's trying to be desperate, though, isn't he? Who do you think's going to pay that much? No one? Are they?
You go to a restaurant in downtown Hudson, it's not $8.
Is that for a large cheese curd? Yeah, it was. Remember we got those cheese curds that one time, that one place, like $10-$12? Yeah. That's what he's hoping. He's hoping that someone just stops by and wants something and they don't care, do they? But when you're in those places, though, you kind of want to do the more. You kind of want to go as high as you can so you can attract the most people, don't you? Really, though, you want to. If you're a smart business, you go as high as you can so that you get the most people to come to your place, don't you? Kind of, don't you? You know what I mean? You kind of do. Guys, you haven't eaten lunch yet.
I was just gonna have some.